Hey, what's up everyone? I'm Carlos, Brooklyn Fragrance Lover, coming to you today with a quick video. I went to TJ Maxx a little while ago and I got some pretty nice deals. Let's see. I don't know what this fragrance smells like, but it's Ed Hardy Villain. It's a box set. This contains a 4.2-ounce bottle of Eau de Toilette spray, a hair and body wash, like I need a hair wash, shampooing, an all-over body spray. So all that for $10. Now, I don't know what it smells like. I own Love and Luck. I like that. Maybe I'll have luck with that, but we'll see. What else do we get here? Don't know what this is all about, but it's called A Hard Day's Night. Apparently, it's a Beatles perfume. It's a 3.4 full-ounce bottle, and it cost $6. $6. Adam Levine, I hear a lot about this one. I've never really tried it, but $7.99. Can't be that. And a ladies one. I got Lady Gaga Fame. $9.99. Is that upside down? Oh, it was at a first right time. $9.99. So, and I got some soaps. $5 soaps, a big. This is a gardenia soap here, which I guess this will be reusable after it's finished. And I got a patchouli hand soap, both $5. So, my steals at TJ Maxx. Stay tuned to Brooklyn Fragrance Lover. I have quite a few reviews coming up this week and next. Take care, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Brooklyn Fragrance Lover.